Hi. So in our discussions on quantum body, I've been using the terms quantum entanglement, non-local correlation, and sometimes the phrase acausal, quantum mechanical interrelatedness pretty frequently. And I think I may have caused some confusion as to whether they are all the same term. So I want to clarify a couple of things. So although quantum entanglement, non-local correlation, and acausal means without cause, quantum mechanical interrelatedness are all related concepts in quantum mechanics, they can have distinct meanings. So let me clarify that. Quantum entanglement is a phenomenon in which two or more quantum particles become linked together in such a way that they share the same fate, even when separated by large distances. This means that measuring the properties of one entangled particle instantly determines the properties of the others, regardless of how far apart they are. Non-local correlation is a broader term that refers to any correlation between events that cannot be explained by local interactions. This includes quantum entanglement, but it can also include other types of correlations that are not fully understood. An acausal quantum mechanical interrelatedness is a more recent term, although I came across it maybe 15 years ago in my interactions with a scientist, neuroscientist from the Netherlands by the name of Hermes Roumain. So, acausal, without cause, quantum mechanical interrelatedness refers to the idea that quantum particles are not actually separate objects, but are different aspects of a single underlying reality. This means there's no action at a distance in quantum mechanics, and that the correlations between entangled particles are not caused by any signal traveling between them. So I think these terms are very closely related, but they're different. And I prefer the last explanation, acausal, non-local, quantum mechanical interrelatedness, which means the whole universe and everything contained in it, including the microcosm, your body, and your cells, are actually a single unified process in cosmic consciousness, and that single unified process. So all the cells in your body act as a unified process, but so does the whole universe. And there's actually no separation in space-time, just as your body, you know, right now your heart and your lungs and your immune system, your endocrine system, your brain, your homeostasis, all is instantly one process. One process. Separation in space-time is a convenient illusion. And I hope that clarifies these three terms. Okay. Let me know if you have any more questions. Somebody asked, what's the connection to the subtle body in the ethereal body. So, yeah, it's in the ethereal body that it's all one process. As we move from the ethereal body to the mind, intellect, ego, physical body, then these separate perceptual activities arise, seemingly so, but that's the illusion. That's the illusion. If we go beyond the illusion, there is only love.